And I am your ambassador. We are your MCs today. Are you ready to get started? For the third year in a row,
we have to do our kids within this young community,
Kai Clarke. So then whenever anybody looks over at the game or whatever to check the score, the lonely person would be like, "Hey, they're looking at me." I'm going to be the first man on the sun. I just have to remember to go at night. My favorite definitely have to be the motion-activated ones, because for a few minutes you can be a Jedi if nobody else is in the bathroom. But my least favorite, definitely have to be the ones where it's just a towel and you pull down on it, but your hands are wet. So you just end up with a towel with a ton of finger holes in it. It's not very effective. And whenever I'm going down the street, I will see these big yellow signs, big yellow triangle signs on the backs of cars that say baby on board. I'm like, all right, congratulations, but is it really necessary? Are there people driving down the road going, "You see that car right there? I'm gonna hit that car." But then again, I've also never seen the opposite. No baby on board signs. Don't worry guys, you can hit us. We're not babies. Earlier this semester, in history class, we were labeling maps of Washington. And down at the bottom southwest corner of Washington, there's this little piece of land jutting off of Washington that was called Cape Disappointment. And boy, was I excited to label that. I can imagine just packing your family in the car, packing your sleeping bags or whatever, going all the way down there. It's raining, you see this little piece of land jutting off of Washington, you're like, yeah, it's worth it, it's pretty good. But then, I also had to label another one. Cape lives up to the hype. Thank you.